Hi, Joel Kelly here, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. In this week's edition, a couple sued Caltex after their house was allegedly contaminated when the oil company tore down a fuel depot next door. And Northam Senior High School students launch into their final exams this week. And Bill Marwick of York publishes a history of his family's settlement in York. For all that and more, check out this week's Avon Valley Gazette.